respawn. Get on the planet, and then a jam. A diabolical plan of only one man, Lewis Leon Paradim, an international punk. And it's probably a 3A's ABC jump.
Yeah, well, he can't fade us. He forgot about the boys and the guy who made us. It's Zulander, master of boy spots. We'll undermine the plot.
We're spoiled for it, and we like making noise. Commander Doc has the intelligence source.
And let's taste the heat, but don't forget, you're what you eat.
Tell me what, I'm equivalent, say, I rock in the dock and I save the day.
Yeah, the nerd is the name and the brain is the game.
I'm getting it. Any problem I can take.
My name is Inges, the battle Inges. How I use my sword and what it's Inges.
I'm Ziv Zulander, ZZ for short, you know I fight the Corp, I'm the boss master. Listen up, you all, you're the boys' brigade. When it's laser time, put on the 3D shade. Laser time, boys!
Boss master. Boxmaster. 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 Boxmaster.
Game over.
How long can it take to load a tanker?
Only a few more cases of Krang chips to load, Dr. Hiss. Now, the Port Authority has cleared the ship for departure to Bolivia.
There's enough Krang chips on that ship to upgrade every 3A there.
Our new stealth subbot is fantastic.
If you ask me, it's too big.
Tools is right. It's big as can be. And while we're at it, it's easy to see.
Don't sweat it, boys. This is a stealth sub. We're invisible to their radar.
I've bought something on visual. Scuba bot 1-2 security control. We am an intruder.
This is security control. Report!
Visual 1A submarine.
Get every scuba bot into the water! Have our gunboats blow it to pieces!
Sonar? How was I supposed to know they'd have underwater bots patrolling?
If you don't know, then who's gonna know that you're the hero?
We'll lose them. Locking completed. We're out of here.
We were expected!
We've overstayed our welcome. We better split.
ZZ, what's wrong? I've never seen him like this.
ZZ's sick. He's flipping his wig. Better call in for Watson and Twig.
Right, Jammers. Watson, Twig, come get us. Something's wrong with ZZ. It's an emergency.
Some sort of stealth sub. None of our radars picked it up. We could have stopped him if Lady Frenzy's helibots didn't mess it.
Silence. You're wasting my time. One more mistake, Hiss, and you are history. Fortunately, Lady Frenzy has been more efficient than you. Show him, Lady Frenzy.
In looking extensively into Zoolander's genetic portrait, I discovered that the Zoolanders were extremely allergic to the pollen of a very rare Australian cactus. One whiff of this flower's pollen, and Zoolander will lapse into a coma. Needless to say, we immediately started to cultivate these cacti. Here, in the Corp's greenhouse, we've cultivated the cactus and harvested its flowers. The pollen is extracted, superheated, and turned into a powder.
A powder deadly to Ziv Zoolander.
The cactus pollen sprayed from the helibots at the harbor today will have an immediate effect on Zoolander, placing him in a coma. His end will come in less than 24 hours.
Leak, Blitzy, give me Jungle Fiber's password. I just want to play with him.
I told you already, kitty. No more playing with Jungle Fiber. Besides, it's not the time to play. What's wrong with him, Watson?
I can't be sure until I do a thorough examination, but it seems to be a violent allergic reaction to this green powder.
What could it be? It doesn't have any...
Watson, what is going on?
Blitzy, why did you smell it?
Hey, they stopped coughing! Out of sight! Blitzy and ZZ are gonna be all right!
No, Jammers. They're gonna be anything but all right. They're both unconscious. They've slipped into comas.
I think we can assume Ziv Zoolander is no longer a threat. We can now proceed to a full-scale Krang Chip upgrade. Once the United Nations Army is under our control, there will be no one to stop us.
We've been given clear passage on the entire Nevada 131 highway to the UN Army Bot base in Nevada. And I've assembled a force of army, tank, and sky fighters to turn back anything in our way. Those chips will get through.
They better hiss for your own sake.
What are we gonna do without ZZ?
We have to stop those dudes.
Yeah, but how?
The truth is, without ZZ and Blitzy, we're good for nothing.
But I can fight. I'm not afraid.
I have bad news. ZZ and Blitzy only have a few hours left. The only way to save them is to get some quantity of this green powder to make an antidote.
The only good news is that Swain found out where the powder is. Right, Swain?
In the Corp's greenhouse?
So that's where we go. We don't have a minute to waste. Swang will show us the way.
Let's go, Doc!
Wait a sec. And who's gonna stop the Corp from...
That's your problem, boys. The only thing I care about now is to save ZZ and Blitzy. But if you need any advice, simply do what ZZ would do.
Hey, what does he mean?
We gotta save the world, because that's what ZZ does.
We should go in there and break everything.
And get destroyed, too. The Corp is too powerful.
But we have to do something.
Yes, but...
What?
There has to be an easier way to get in, Swain.
Ow.
understand, but I don't bounce as well as you. Please, Melton, say something. There's got to be a better way.
Sure. We could always just walk up to the security bots and ask them to let us in.
As you say, this is dangerous, and I...
Great swing! Here comes our ticket to RM Corp City.
Guy, I can't do it.
Yes, you can! Chlorograph indicates a high concentration of plant life in that building. I think we found our cactus greenhouse.
Halt. This is a restricted area. Present your IDs immediately. You will present your IDs or be neutralized immediately. You have failed to present proper ID.
Silly weapon at me, will you?
What about my new super clean scalp shampoo? Oh my, I do believe you've lost your head. Done. Good work, Cook.
It's for Blitzy and ZZ.
Now, let's get that cactus falling. Every moment is precious.
Poor ZZ! The dear boy is suffering so!
And what about poor Blitzy? Neither of them is ever going to get better! I just know it!
Without ZZ around, we'll never get service! We'll end up on a junk heap!
Me too! I don't understand how you can sit there and laugh! Don't you have any feelings in your memory banks?
Zizi and Blitzy will drop deeper into their comas, and in a few hours, they will stop functioning. And the Corp will succeed in installing Krang Chips in UN Army bots and have a way to take over the world by force.
We know that, ninjas. We know we have to do something. But what?
Watson told us to do what Zizi would do. I have been meditating about that since he mentioned it. And I know what to do.
What do we do?
You, Burden, fly and pinpoint the convoy's location on its way to Nevada's Highway 131. You, Genesis, and you, Kitty, you know how to make and operate the V5As. I need four of them in 10 minutes. To work.
What, ninjas?
Four V5As? No problem.
Gear up, boys. We're going to ambush that convoy.
Yeah!
Way to go, man!
Once we know where they are, we'll need you to bring us there fast.
I'll get ready.
I'd like to do something to help. ZZ's my best friend, you know.
Jungle Fiber would be an asset, but no one seems to know Blitzy's secret password to activate it. Maybe you can find it.
I'll go feed every word from my personal dictionary into Jungle Fiber until I find that secret password!
And you, T-Heads, your communications. Stay in touch with us in the field and let us know what's going on here.
Roger, Buzz!
Roger? I thought his name was Ninja.
Hey! We're gonna speak on the radio! We'll be stars!
Stars? Us? Hilarious! There's bound to be more security bots guarding the entrance to the greenhouse. You were lucky before, but how are we going to...
Watson! Oh, Watson! I say Watson! Yahoo!
Oh, this is a restricted area.
Present your ID.
I say Watson! It's not very nice of you not to answer me!
Excellent, Burton! Ninjas and the others are already on the way!
Where's Freehead? This headset is uncomfortable!
Will you two please be quiet? Can't you see I'm trying to talk to Watson?
Hold on, guys! The star is speaking!
Now, where was I? Oh, yes! That's right! Now, see here, Watson! We talking heads are in charge of communications! When we ask you something, you have to answer!
Well, that wasn't very nice!
This is what we call stardom explosion!
We're all right. We just got rid of a security bot. How are ZZ and Blitzy doing?
They're fading, Watson. Please save them. Please.
All units in place?
Street boys in place.
Sports boys ready for the kickoff.
Good. Once they enter the canyon,
a V5A will seal it from both sides. Genesis, Kitty, are you ready?
We're at the V5A controls.
Begin V5A operation on my word. Now! V5A's in the rear.
Zulander! Only he could think of that! Such a scintillating frenzy! We're under attack! It's Zulander again!
Impossible! It can't be!
You failed, not me. I'll show Zulander who Dr. Hitz is! All units! Deploy! Tank bots, sky fighters, counterattack!
Concentrate firepower on the Krang Chip truck.
This game is ours!
Excellent. I will destroy them all in one stroke!
Destruction bot with them! Pull back!
All balls talking heads! We're pulling back! They're too much for us!
They're coming after us! We need Jungle Fiver!
What?
If you ever make me escape in an industrial waste truck again, you're going to hear about it, mister!
Stop complaining, will you? It's for ZZ and Blitzy.
Yoo-hoo! Watson! What about the cactus ballin'?
In my internal lab, where an antidote is being whipped up. Not a minute to lose. How are the other boys doing?
Not good. They need Jungle Fiver real bad, but I just can't find the password.
Zucchini.
What, Blitzy? What did you say?
I said... password to activate Jungle Fiver is zucchini.
Zucchini? Figures it'd be a word starting with a...
What happened?
The antidote worked! That's what happened!
What are you...
Well, fill you in on the way to the BAL.
These corp bots
odds are just getting stronger. I don't think we can hold out much longer.
Jungle Fiber! It's Blitzy and Zizi! They're all right!
Laser time, boys!
Boxmaster.
Game over.